Shore Fire and Rescue says that one person has, quote, very minor injuries after this crash between a car and a train. You're looking live at the scene near Bradley and Cedarburg Roads. There's the vehicle right there involved. The crash happened just after 8 o'clock tonight. The car has a lot of damage. A patrol sergeant with the Brown Deer Police Department tweeted out this picture. You see it there on your left. The area will stay closed until crews finish evaluating the train.